this is coming out the top end of Lincoln, going on to the A15. The bypass is left and right. I'll be going straight on. Now on the A15, heading up to Scampton. Don't know the way to Scampton or get lost. I'll be going to all the camps just to show you how to get there, and then I'll be going right round the perimeter and going on where the old marine quarters were to actually show you all the little sites along there. Coming up to the only speed trap up here, 50 mile an hour limit. And there's the speed camera on the left hand side. And that's the showground, Lincoln Showground, on the left hand side as well. On the left hand side now is all the old Marie quarters, but obviously they're now residents, the people who's actually bought them. This turning goes onto the estate, but I'll go down there later. Coming up to the main gate now. It's plenty of parking where the caravans are on the left-hand side. Just get down so the idiot is behind me. Just get away from him. This is Camp 8, Gate 8. Leads to one of the main crash gates at the top end up here. This is Crash Gate 8. Now if you look straight ahead, that's where Gate 6 is, straight the way down there. The aeroplanes are down on the right hand side. Now you can actually start to see the scale of this place. It's absolutely massive. Here's the watchtower down there. Also down that way to the right of the hangars is where all the porter cabins are. This way, just watch all the potholes. There's plenty of them. Rubbish in the bushes isn't from us, it's from fly tippers. Yeah, some of these holes are getting a bit bigger. What we're going to do now is go from gate 8 down to gate 6. as we go around the bend, we're going to be taking a left turn in. And everything on the left is still the camp. Just down this bottom end is where the aircraft are. Just as you approach this bend is where Camp 6 is. Yeah, looks like we've got a few people here. I'll pop in for a brew. Back in the car, had a quick brew, little chat. Let's carry on round. And to the left on this back road is all the camp. And this is one of the gates where they actually turfed all the bricks onto the main road late at night, on this gate. On the left now is where all the old ammunition bunkers are. This is gate 4. Yeah, we can always usually attract the old security. As soon as we park up round here, they come flying down. Gate 3 is down this track here. Looks like it's a bit soggy up here. I'll just stay down here. Gate 3 is just up there. Yeah, I don't want to take the car up there because the banks, if you go onto the green bits, you end up sinking. Thank you. from here, if you ever did want to walk it, onto the left, there's a little track that goes all the way up to the back of the camp. And there's no fence.
School zone in 400 feet.
Yeah, and in Scampton Village, as you can see, you've got plenty of signs round here, just coming up to where the pub is as well. There's the Scampton pub on the left hand side. and we've almost done a full circle now. Back up to the little roundabout on the A15. This is where all the local residents live. You turn left just down there after the roundabout. It's all the old Maddie quarters from the RAF base when it was open. The road that leads down to the school, and you can see the blocks in front of us. That's all the accommodation blocks that they've actually been doing on. And the school gates are straight in front now, and as you can see, this camp is just too close to the school. 2,000 illegal immigrants, less than, 20, 30 metres away from the school. So when they say they're only going to put 2,000 in here, I don't think so. I think it's going to be a hell of a lot more if they do get in. You've got all the porter cabins. All of these accommodation blocks are being done up. They've got cameras that are actually all the way down this road. And the cameras are pointing to the school, so what the hell are them security watching? You've got cameras watching onto the actual residence housing, where all of them cameras should be made sure that they're actually just pointing in to where all the animals are going to be going. I'll just pull into here because I've just noticed they're starting to work on one of the other blocks as well. You can actually see that first one, that was empty. Now it looks like they're doing that one up as well. Over to the right now, you've obviously got the big hangars, but you've also got all the porter cabins. And on the left is all the married quarters, well, people's private houses now. And hopefully you can see, because I'm only using my dash cam, you can see the porter cabins in the distance. Got one of the security vehicles in the field at the moment. Yeah, somebody's nicked me in the usual spot. There you can see some of the actual cameras lined up and down the runway. But it'll give you a perspective of how massive this place is. It does go further around to the left, around the actual housing estate. But usually it's a bit of a pain because of where all the cars are parked, so I'm not going to go around there. So hopefully everybody will be able to find the way from Lincoln up to all the camps, and they know where they're going round the camps. You can't get lost, just keep going left. As you can see, back down to main gate. I think they must be all in the actual tent.